Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I'm going to show you that Shauri Hamada biography and lifestyle. Full name Shauri Hamada. 25 September 1990, age 30 years. Height 1.67 meter. Shauri Hamada is a Japanese medal-winning Olympian judoka and army officer. In 2018, she won the gold medal in the 2018 World Judo Championships. In 2021, she won the gold medal in the women's 78 kg event and silver in the mixed team event at the 2020 Summer Olympics held in Tokyo, Japan. Career. Hamada was born in Kagoshima Prefecture and started judo at the age of 10 when she was in Kagoshima Minami High School. She was taught Nawaza rigorously by her school judo coach, which made her win the second place at 78 kg category of the All Japan High School Championships. Judo style. Hamada's judo is characterized by her overwhelming Nawaza skills. Most of her recorded wins were with Ippon by Nawaza, although she has some powerful standing techniques such as Uchimata and Ochigari. She mostly uses them as a transition to a ground fight, and once on the ground, she attacks from any direction with her masterly Nawaza techniques such as Hikikomi Gwashi and Uregarami Geshi, which with a high probability leads to Osekomi or traveling out by arms joint lock. She also favors to use various Shimewaza to finish her fights in Japan. Her relentless Nawaza attack is often compared to an Antlion love attacking arms. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.